For St. Patrick's Day today, let's learn how to catch a leprechaun. Please find the link to the story in the description below.